What the fuck? Excuse me. You're in my home. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sir. Yes, I'm talking to you. Don't put your chest on me. Excuse me. Well. Do you want the easy way or the hard way? Wow, don't you dare turn your back on me. You're going down, bitch! Wow. He just looks so sad. Why? He didn't even look. Jim. What?
I need my Uncle Jim. Oh, there's Jim. Hello. Oh, you've met my uncle.
No, then jump again! If I calculate the radius of my jump and divide it by the amount of pies there is in the moon, I can calculate the distance between me and the golden fish that likes to eat unicorns. That doesn't make any sense! So, if yesterday I was going to eat breakfast at 6 PM in the morning of tomorrow when a cat woke me up but I was still running for my life but then I started playing soccer... You're still talking nonsense, you're gonna die! How are you even flying? Great.
Oh, she left.
Me? Are you speculating my sexuality? Good heavens. Oh no. My boundaries. Violated again. Fuck. Whatever will I do? Probably not give a shit. Sorry. You guys care too much.
See, I thought it was great. Can we have a fight?
No, because I'll be accused of terrible things. Don't hit me.
Okay, wait, can I pretend to hit you and then you fall? Okay, ready? Ready?
Oh! God!
That probably looks so fake.
What the fuck?
What? Wait, someone clip that. Did Dream just swear?
What?
Not on my watch. Dream, that's
not
going in the swear
watch.
That's going in the swear jar. Dream, you must donate to the stream now.
Jar?
The swear jar, you have to donate to the stream. It's 1K per swear.
What? That's bullshit!
Oh, I mean, 2K, that's 2K.
Following up. Hey,
2K up. For Dream.
Where are we? So like, when I had to come back through the nether, every time I had to come down here. Here, I'll go in survival mode so you can see.
Yeah.
Wait, you went survival mode as well. Look.
No.
I had to come down here. I took damage. Come down here. This path is so stupid.
Fall back to them. Fall back. Yeah.
And then I come down here. More damage. Down here. More damage. Down here. And then.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Then down here. And I had to like parkour like so carefully. I didn't want to take the least damage also, and I had no blocks. No weapons, no food, no nothing. And I did this like 10 bajillion times. I know this path like the back of my hand. Look, through here, right, left.
Oh my gosh.
Right, through here. And then half the time, it's like on this little bridge over here, on this bridge here.
George, you just naturally snuck on that magma.
Yeah, I know
anything.
The magma box here. Like half the time.
Oh my gosh.
Here. There would be hoglins here, and I had to fight them half the time. And then I come over here, and then I had to climb up this way to your stupid. And then sometimes these stupid piglins would fight me. And then look, up this way. Wait. And then you have to come right.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a hoglin there. There's another hoglin. I'm gonna die. I didn't die. There's another guy that wants to kill me.
I'm like so dying of
luck. I don't even know where. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's here. Look.
I was wondering how you died so many times. This is so far.
Yeah, look, you're like, George is such an idiot, you keep dying. Yeah, because I had to like travel through here 50 million times. With, I'm on one heart right now. And I have to come all the way over here. And then I think I died to a ghast over here one time as well. And then, wait. Look, there's another ghast.
Let's go.
I'm on one heart. Let's go.
Okay, look, kill him again. Wait,
oh my god, you're getting shot. You're getting shot up by the gas.
Oh my gosh. And then look, this is where I think I died here to a ghast.
Are you on half a heart?
Yeah. And then down here. And I almost died to skeletons in this tube. I'm out of food. Okay, I'm just going into game mode. Look, so then we come all the way over here. Still more. Look, I survived here on these blocks.
Yeah.
And then. Finally,
it's like
I made
the longest, treacherous path.
Why'd you guys make him come to you? Should have just brought him his stuff.
Like. I died to a wood skeleton here.
That's what's so funny, actually. That's like, crazy. I was like yelling at him to like hurry up.
Like, even just then, it took ages to get back.
I'm gonna read it.
Read out what it says. What does it say? What does it say? What? Wait, hold on. I'm coming down there. What does it say?
Tommy, apologize.
No, I don't apologize because I'm never wrong.
Oh my fucking god.
Now, motherfucker. Oh, Phil, don't be horrible. You're killing your son. Canonically, though. Canonically, I'm your son. Anyone will buy me underage drugs. It'll be Logan, so.
Can we?
What?
Just wait. Am I just gonna have to like bar
Phil,
you from meeting Logan?
Logan
who told you this?
Will.
Right. I'm gonna message Will.
No.
Don't. It's snitch. No, don't snitch.
You know what we? Oh God. He's DMing him first.
No, I'm just letting Will know.
No, I'm not messaging him. Don't
warning.
Worry.
Phil was about to DM you.
warning. Your advice you gave me has
Why
been compromised.
Need attention.
What happened?
I just need attention.
Okay, Will, you are Pog. You make good music. You make good music with your friends and bandmates. Yes.
Compliment. Now it's too much attention.
Okay.
Too much.
I didn't know that was an option.
This is. I'm just playing on my regular. I suck
his dick. Screaming down the mic isn't content.
Excuse me, sir. I beg to differ.
Oh, look at this cow, Aaron.
What? Where? Oh, well, that's food.
Punk, here's what I need us to do. Me and you, we need to literally. Throw this tournament.
Hello?
What?
Hello? This is me operating my laptop. Hello, Tobo.
Oh no! No!
My boyfriend taught me about that.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, okay. No,
yeah, my boyfriend taught me about. Wait. Ah, wait. Do you know what no one's ever touched in like years?
What?
Do you remember Eret's penis? I'm honest to God, so good at this game. Watch this. Watch this, everyone.
Nigga Link, you know I'm thugging and I'm horny.
What? Did I stutter, stupid bitch?
You wonder why you came, where did I go wrong?
Oh no, our Wilbur, it's broken.
Everyone has this glass, guys. Don't worry. These glasses, like, everyone in the UK.
Wait, I don't.
You're not in the UK.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser.
Hola, Fetty, but you never met my seeker.
Young bull living like an old king.
I didn't say I'd let you go without some scarring. You can walk out of there and be a walking, living example of not to fuck with me.
Hey TikTok, hey TikTok.
Meow.
Thanks for the tag TikTok, James Marriott on Twitter. twitch.tv/James Marriott. Keep meowing.
Meow.
Open the door or I'm gonna
fucking go my nose.
Beat that boy with a bat. Damn, sorry I blew you off. I was doing lunch with Microsoft.
I didn't say I'd let you go without some scarring. You can walk out of there and be a walking, living example of not to fuck with me.
Call me James Charles, because I'm into kids.
Bro, why did you say that? You had to say that!
Just like your dad, I'm leaving.
I'm pretty for you, baby.
Get what?
Guys, if you're racist, keep talking.
I'm just glad that there's no demons around.
Wait, be careful.
What would you, Carl, can you demonstrate what you'd do if there was a demon, maybe a ghoul or so, of some sort?
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't just demonstrate it, only if there was actually a demon.
Wait, Carl!
Carl! A spawn of Saiyan!
Behind you!
Carl! Wait around!
It's
behind
it.
You, Carl!
Get out of the closet!
Oh.
God!
Not a fan of government.
It's with it.
Was it when, though? When was this to fill them on
something? Since I was forced to kill my own son, you idiot!
How bad can I be? Just doing what comes naturally. How bad can I be? I'm just following my destiny. How bad can I be? I'm just doing what comes naturally. How bad can I be? How bad can I possibly be?
Fucking a man. Wait, no, that sounded, wait, that sounded wrong.
Whoa,
I'm
whoa.
Not, wait, I'm not
nah.
Doing that.
Nah, no. Explain that one to me.
No,
explain
no.
That one to me.
No.
Sapping up.
I'm gonna eat myself out, chat. I mean, not like that. All right, let's have a little taste of my, Time to eat,
Help me.
Let's go ahead and have a little taste of myself, okay? I'm ready. Let's go.
Yes!
Oh, what? You used my little hole?
Okay, that sounded weird. Why did you... Okay. We'll just move on. We'll move on.
That is my fist.
What? True.
You guys just got fisted. Wait! No!
You have to ride us. You have to ride me. He's
nibble on my rod.
Wait.
What?
this a house?
It's like clay.
It's hard clay.
Oh.
It's like me, but I'm hard. Okay, that's out of, that's not what I meant.
Where is New Zealand? Oh, there it is. My history classes failed me.
This geography came.
No fucking vagina, vagina.
Never really knew that she could
snort that bitch.
Does she make up
I one smack it? That bitch.
We love Puss Bow. Oh, Puss Bow.
I wonder what Technoblade's mayor perks will be, so I sent him a party invitation and said, I'm gonna ban half of Skyblock, I'm the Thanos mayor, go ahead and warn the others, they'll never believe you. Oh my god, guys, Techno partied me, he said he's gonna ban half of the players, yeah right, dude, I can send a screenshot, LMAO, sure man, please, please, what's your Discord, guys, please, just shut up.
Need more George too. More George in the vlogs.
Doggy's hard. Wait, wait. What I meant to say was Doggy is hard to contact.
Oh shit!
You have made pants.
I am an actual god.
What? This man just made a pair of pants and a belt.
Imagine thinking this is pants. You fool. You moron.
You just made pants! What is this?
I pity you if you think those are pants. They're clearly trousers.
Trousers.
You fool. You bumbling buffoon.
I hate the British!
What in jail? Yup. Getting killed? Yes, sir. Kissing a man? Yeah, yeah. Oh, no. Whoa. Kissing a man? I mean, if it feels natural and that's what you're into, I mean...
No, that don't count.
So Technoblade has an apple tree in his garden, right? And it's a really nice apple tree. But his neighbors complain that they rot and attract rats. And obviously Techno, with his arm, is probably not very good for him to be climbing trees and picking apples, right? So I went up the tree and I started doing it for him. I was picking all the apples for him because I didn't want him to hurt himself by climbing a tree while he's just had surgery. So I climbed up the tree for him and started picking all of the apples. And like I was like gently throwing them into a bag he was holding on the ground in the garden. And at one point he said that I was really bad at throwing. So I just took an apple and as hard as I could pelted it. I pelted it at Technoblade. And, I aimed for, like, his stomach. But I missed and hit him right here. Right where his surgery was. And my boy Technoblade, he's a champion. Because he just puts down the basket. And just stands there like this. And just... waits. I felt so bad, but also it was quite funny, and he did deserve it for making fun of my throwing ability.
Can you make a bed,
Dad,
out of different colored walls?
I mean, Dad, let's go.
Yes, son?
Let's go.
Yes, son, what is it you need?
Let's go.
Yes, son, I am coming.
We need to keep an eye on behind us. When we're out in this public, innit, we need to like...
This is why I didn't want to come to the street. It's also really loud.
Really loud, eh? Well, yeah. Where did you want to go? Down that river? But then we'll be pinned. We'll be proper pinned.